First of all, I would like to congratulate Austria and the Austrian entrepreneurs for taking up Ecolabel, because Austria could probably be example to the others, but we could always do better and more, especially when it comes down to environment, because environment is something that we pass on to our children, to our grandchildren. It's something that we have to take the responsibility for. And it doesn't matter if you're a hotelier, a restaurant owner, a producer of something, a factory owner, owner of a service or something, or even a consumer. What is important is what you do for environment. And Ecolabel is good because this is the only pan-European label which testifies to environmental good behavior of businesses and of organizations and of products as well. And it's rather strict label which follows certain criteria. In order to get label, you need to fulfill the criteria. But if you fulfill the criteria, we can surely say that you do good things for environment. Now, the other important thing is we know for sure that consumers are now making their judgments and their choices not only anymore on the basis of price. They want something more. They want quality and they want responsibility. And that responsibility very often comes down to social responsibility and environmental responsibility. Sometimes consumers are even prepared to take extra mile and to pay extra euro if they are sure that they're getting something. Now, how to reassure them that they are getting the true product, the truly green product? Ecolabel does this. Why? Because it has to fulfill the strict criteria, it has to be verified, it is pan-European, so it complies with the same rules all over the EU, and so far the take-up could have been better, but those that have, they tell the stories that it has earned them extra businesses, it has earned them extra profits, and they are happy to be part of this environmental community to do something better for the future generations. So I have to say that Ecolabel, if you have Ecolabel, if you want to get Ecolabel, that's the right strategy, that's the right label, because like that you will be socially responsible, you will be environmentally responsible, and that also means better business.